Don't you drop the bomb on me.
You just made me feel like...
So this is it. This is when we show the ballers what banging is all about.
Hell yeah. Yes. Right.
Grove Street is king. Say it with me, niggas. Grove Street is king.
Grove Street is king.
What's up, CJ? Where you been?
Hey, sorry, bro. I got caught up.
Yeah, you probably was hitting one of them baller rats. Yeah, I know what you's up to, nigga.
Yeah, you know it.
Listen up. Y'all down with CJ, right?
Yeah, sure.
He's been through a lot. I mean, we all been through a lot. But CJ's helping us clean up the hood. He's taking the fight to the enemy.
Yeah.
Showing all of us how he used to bang.
Yeah.
What it used to mean to be a Grove Street family.
Yeah.
CJ, you my brother. My running dog. I should have never doubted you.
It's nothing.
But you're home now, partner.
Yeah, that's right.
Home.
For sure.
Listen up. I want all y'all to go get heated and meet me downtown under the Mulholland intersection. We gonna roll on these baller motherfuckers.
Yeah. All right.
I'll see y'all in traffic.
Yeah, let's roll.
Yeah, for sure.
You in?
Hell yeah, I'm in. I'm your running dog, sweet.
Yeah, my nigga. All right, you go get heated up, and I'll meet you at the crossroads.
Hey.
Hey, CJ, it's Caesar, man.
I'm kind of busy now. Something big going down.
Essie, I gotta see you, Holmes. Tell you something.
Look, if it's about Kendall, don't worry. We cool, all right?
No, Caesar, you gotta come and see something. Something important, eh?
Well, it's gonna have to wait.
This can't wait, Holmes. If I tell you, you won't believe it, Essie, I swear.
Okay. I got about 5, so it better be good. Where you at?
I'm under the freeway, north side of Vernon Bluffs.
But a trading to what I can't fuck with it. And WA is like a mix of fix the tricks. Real niggas with big dicks. You're taking a chance when you think that. Talking under your breath won't lead to your death. Fucking up shit. Ain't shit but a killing for a nigga labeled as being a motherfucking villain. But you don't know me, a record can't tell ya. Hustle me anyway, I'll be a motherfucking failure. Real niggas gotta have top breaking. I hooked up with 3 more niggas and started making. Shit for your system. Might sound nice, so it makes you wanna listen to it. Sample of a ruthless organization, but you don't wanna confrontation.
Watch out, dude.
Making sure that my shit is steady.
So you dragged me way across town to see what?
Just in time, Essie. Take a good hard look over there.
So, some ballers hanging around a dope spot. So what?
Just watch, homie.
What the fuck? Oh, no. Shit, Smoke, what you into?
Shh, that's it. Look at that ride.
That's the motherfucking Green Saber. Shit, Smoke. Crash making you sell us out? Moms!
Sorry, Issy. I heard a rumor and poked around. I didn't believe it myself, but...
Nah, you did the right thing. I owe you, C's. I gotta go tell Sweet about... Oh, fuck! Sweet! Look, go get Kendall and take her to a safe place.
What you thinking?
It's Sweet. I think him and the homies is walking into a trap. Just go. Go!
CJ, stay where you been.
Caesar called, show me some shit. It's smoke. He in deep with Tenpenny and some ballers. He showing us out.
Doesn't matter, man. You gotta get out of here. The cops gonna arrive any second.
Nah, man. I ain't running out on my brother. Yo, boy! I'm taking you, motherfucker. You hear me? I'm taking you all down, bitches!
You want some?
Hey, you need a whole fucking... Grove Street for life!
This buster wanna do it.
You got a bag over your head, boy. How you feel about that?
Man, take it off. Please, man. I can't breathe. Please.
Oh, all right. But only because you said please.
You fucking sick motherfucker.
Intimidate those who intimidate others, Carl. It's my job. Right, Ed?
Yeah.
Hey, man. Where we at?
The middle of fucking nowhere. Nice, clean air.
Fucking smoke. Oh, sweet.
Sweet is alive. Alive and inside. He's in a prison hospital, being treated for gunshot wounds. Awaiting trial.
Yeah. Somehow nobody's caught you yet.
Oh, yeah. You should be glad, Carl. Your moron brother's alive. Your street trash soon to be turned out sister's alive. And she's only sucking one greaseball's dick. Things are going pretty well for you, Carl. So behave, nigga.
We want you to do a little favor for us, Carl.
I can't believe that nigga Smoke turned on me.
Smoke? Smoke does exactly what he's told. He learned that lesson a long time
ago.
Damn,
man. Take it
easy. Yeah, homies for life. Street loyalty. That's all bullshit, Carl. Didn't you learn that when they ran you out of town just because you let Brian die? Huh? Eddie, I can't deal with this guy. He's an idiot.
Let me air this fucker out.
No, 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 officer. For once, let's let the kid do something good with his useless life. He's gonna help us with the fight against crime. Right, Carl?
Yeah, by any means necessary.
Now you stay the fuck away from Smoke and stay the fuck away from us. Otherwise, Sweet's gonna find himself on a baller's block getting in touch with his feminine side. Hey, Hernandez, you gonna piss all day?
Get your hands off me, man.
For some reason, we've got a little problem with a former friend of ours. He seems to disagree with some of our methods.
Nah, who could do that?
Yeah, you'll never find anybody as fork-tongued as this snake-ass bastard. Soon as he gets caught with his hand in the cookie jar, he'll whistle any tune Internal Affairs wants him to.
See, they got him hiding up Mount Chiliad someplace, so they can manipulate his testimony any way they want to.
I want you to pay him a little visit, Carl. And destroy all his evidence before he testifies.
Sort this out, Carl, so Officer Tenpenny can sleep easy at night.
Man?
We want evidence he ain't gonna talk.
I'm Casey's Barbecue.
They all lost their serial numbers. Take it, hold it, love it. The choice of the professional.
Get two handguns and a t-shirt that says, "You're about to get a good look at my other 44s. Ladies, tired of whistling construction workers?
Next hope he time, kicks some ass.
With a high velocity rifle that'll splatter his brain.
There are cultists everywhere, friend.
Freedom means the ability to.
Just wait to come in season. And what do we have here was now believed. She said she'd leave come home. Catch a plane if I split the fare. She had friends who lived in New York City. She'd look them up and have the baby there. And now she's alone in New York City, living like Lord, I wonder how. An angel in hell in New York City, but I can't think about that. Telling Bible stories and giving all the love I ever could, and never telling too much about his daddy, 'cause there's not much to say that's good. He'll have to learn it all from his mother. How to count to say his ABC. But when you
now stay cool.
Oh, sorry, my fault.
You wanna get blasted, fool?
For you, this is what the letter said.
Dear John, please, Johnny, please come home. I need your love and the kids that got you fed.
Then John, he got up from the table. Slowly he walked outside. He was thinking of his wife, little John. John, he stared off into that street light, and a vision filled his whole heart with dread. For it was him, blind drunk.
Thank you.
Caesar, it's me.
Carl, you all right, Holmes? Your sister's been worried. I heard some shit went down.
Yeah, Los Santos is dangerous right now. I'm out in the middle of, I don't know, Whetstone or whatever that is.
I don't know Whetstone too well. I got some family out there, I think. But at least you ain't in jail, Holmes. Shit's fucked up with your brother, is it?
You be careful and look after Kendall.
Don't worry about me, man. You worry about the man who tried to fuck with my woman. I got some backup coming out to protect you. My cousin. Really intense, Holmes. Trust me. Meet them over at the diner in Dillymore over in Red County. You won't miss them.
He ran again, soft and silver or gold. Button wise and buckles, it's all faded rainbows. Each night begins a new day. If you can't understand him, he don't die young. He'll probably just ride away.
Carl, it's me.
Sweet, what's going on, man?
And what the fuck you think is going on? I'm in the prison hospital, nigga.
I know. You all right?
Hell nah. You gotta do something, man.
I'm trying, man. I just gotta make sure Kendall's safe first.
All right, man. I gotta go.
Don't worry, bruh. I ain't gonna leave you in there.
Day for a white wedding. You want some, Fetzer? You big string
Holy
of Yankee
shit.
Feet? I sing fucking unis with more balls than you. What the fuck did you want?
Nothing. I'm looking for a friend of mine's cousin.
Come on,
Mexican
bitch.
Guy. He ain't here.
You? But Cesar said you was a real man.
Crazy.
Lady,
bitch.
I'm a God-fearing, peace-loving man of the people.
Whatever, asshole. Let's go.
Damn, relax, baby.
Where's your car?
Where's yours?
Ladies don't drive themselves. That's what men are for.
Oh, my goodness. Thanks, Caesar. Appreciate this, homie. So, what's your name? Where we going?
My name is Catalina, and we're gonna take this county for every stinking cent.
Okay, good plan, I guess.
You're damn straight it's a good plan. I've cased 4 soft targets. A liquor store in Blueberry, a bank in Palomino Creek, a gas station in Dillimore, and a betting shop in Montgomery.
Hold up. Which one first?
You're the driver, you thump. If you choose. Hand over the takings or I blow your fucking balls off!
This here's bulletproof glass. So you can just fuck off, bitch, before I call the sheriff.
What are you doing, son? Just give her the cash.
Suit yourself, maricon. Change of plan, Carl. We're taking the tanker.
Hey, what you doing?
She don't understand my urge.
Another crappy job because of some crazy bitch. Come on, Derek, we're gonna stop those bastards.
Do I have to?
Guys! I know a guy who'll pay for his rig and his cargo.
Won't you come in? Block their route!
Oh my god, I'm gonna die! This ain't my fight!
Steady, steady, it ain't worth it!
Asshole trick!
I'm scared!
There weren't many artists who could hold a candle to Crystal
Get
State.
Get ahead of them! It ain't
the
worth
Who
it!
Anytime. Only they had a vision to ask.
Classic
Lock their route! I don't want to do this!
On dust.
Notice the traffic just keeps getting worse? Is your commute taking longer and longer because of traffic jams? It's not your fault.
Pull
alongside.
It's someone else's. This ain't my fault.
If people on the bus earn special privileges by traveling in a bus-only lane, you can vote to change the future of traffic in San Andreas. Vote yes on Proposition 602.
Get ahead of them.
Opening up
I
the
don't
bus
want to do this.
Paving over train routes, you'll fly across town. People don't have a right to cheap transport. The Constitution is very clear on this. Remember, it's only a small
Keep
step
up,
from
Will.
Mass transit
Oh my God,
communism.
I'm gonna die!
Proposition 602. Vote yes. It's all about you.
Steady, steady.
That rig will crush us.
Who says rock is dead? No one in this morgue, that's for sure.
Pull alongside!
This ain't my fight.
Hello, Mr. Whitaker.
Catalina, what have you brought me today?
A rig and tanker, full to the brim with premium gas.
Never seen it, never saw you, never gave you this wad of cash.
Nice not doing business.
Likewise. Now get out of here before the cops come snooping. If you ever want to run some freight for me, just drop in. I've always got shit to move.
Goodbye.
Yeah.
Carl.
Who is this?
You know me. This is the truth.
No, I don't.
Perfection. They said you were a moron.
Who?
Okay, you can drop the act now, kid.
You the police?
No. We have a mutual friend and business partner.
We do? Who?
Yes. Have you killed any cops lately?
Aw, man. Tenpenny. I should have known. That asshole.
So I've got a room at a motel in Angel Pine. Make sure nobody follows you.
It's an iron horse with a drinking problem. K-Rose.
Uh-oh. I'm Mary Beth on K-Rose. All kinds of things happen on the prairie. Sometimes you stand by your man. Other times your bush is burning. Time for a little Hank Williams. I love old Hank.
Hey, hey. Woo-wee. What you got cooking? How's about cooking something up with me? Hey, sweet baby, don't you think maybe we could find us a brand new recipe? I got a hot rod Ford and a $2 bill.